I'm afraid that these huge numbers are sadly going to grow, frankly. Treble what it was last year. It's going to be even more next year for the simple reason that they can. It's easy to get here. I know, sadly, people are going to lose their lives as well, but they don't see it that way. And I'm afraid until we start making it clear that coming across in dinghies is not going to work, people are not going to be allowed to stay here, whether they present documents or not, whether they present false documents or not, until we can make that clear, then I'm afraid they will continue to come, and even more than did in the past year.
Yeah, I mean, and that's the thing, isn't it? The suggestion has been the way to resolve this, certainly from the Labour Party, is that we need to have more safe routes. But the reality is that even if there were more safe routes, as in, you know, legal routes you could apply from wherever you are, a lot of these people would not be considered eligible. They would, it would take them years and years, even if they were, because of the sheer numbers. And we would still have people making that perilous journey. So I don't see how that resolves it at all.
We have plenty of safe routes. We've had 25,000 people from Syria coming. We're going to have another 20,000 from Afghanistan coming. There are plenty of safe routes, for goodness sake. And to suggest that we need more is absolutely ludicrous. We already have hundreds of thousands of people coming here. Immigration is still running at a huge rate. And I'm afraid that people who say, let's have more, just don't think of the consequences. They don't think about the housing that's needed, the schooling that's needed, the medical attention that's needed, all these needs, really, that all people have and never taken into consideration.
Well, interestingly, of course, when our borders were opened to Eastern Europeans by Tony Blair, back in the early 90s, of course. I mean, this is the interesting thing, is, of course, that even for legal, perfectly legal migrants who were coming here to work, to contribute, that, again, was still not thought about. The need to have enough GPs, to have enough housing, to have enough school places, places for people, you know, public transport. There's not long-term planning for the Brits who are already here. There certainly wasn't any long-term planning for the many millions who turned up.